lamp can actually still do that, and it's mostly done for display purposes. But the end product is a really high quality product, and the colours that you get from these natural dyes are unbelievable. For lichen that grows on a rock, it's a greeny grey plant, but the end result when you use it as a dye, it's a really, really vibrant saffron colour. So it's actually fascinating to see.
Don't run over any sheep, Grey.
stay good. The sky was clear above Kinkeel, and Connie turned around. And the boat went through the sound. If you know what singing, I know it's very hard to sing and eat at the same time. Those were the days of my father. Those were the days full of joy. Those are the days I remember.
Thank you. Henrik Schoeffler has now well past the 400 points mark from Fries. Just a little note of history, he's done an awful lot on the field of play. He's still doing it here as he has it from play straight over the black spot. Hurling of the year 2015, and 9 years later, he's still producing the magic.
Look, he's just quality. You can see him coming onto the ball there. It's like he hit it under the hurley that was trying to block him. He's so aware of what's going on around him.
Just a point of interest as well. That was the first puck out the goal where actually lost. Up to now, Derek Fahey has been going short and long and finding his men right now. Conor Whelan giving it back into the centre. 50-50 ball. Oh, great defending Kilkenny. Attacking the ball. Going for it. Full marks to David Blanchfield. Down towards John Donnelly. Trying to spray the ball from one wing to the other. Martin Killam turning inside onto his right hand side and splitting the post.